You've heard of it, haven't you? The legend of Sparta? When I was young, my father would tell me stories about it. Long ago, in ancient times, a demon rebelled against his own kind for the sake of the human race. With his sword, he shut the portal to the demonic realm and sealed the evil entities off from our human world. But since he was a demon himself, his power was also trapped on the other side. I never believed it. I thought it was just a child's fairy tale. But I discovered that this so-called legend wasn't a myth at all. Sparta existed. How do I know? Well, I met the sons of Sparta. Both of them. Though the same blood of their father flowed through their veins, the two battled each other fiercely like archenemies. It seemed as if they derived some sort of twisted pleasure from this brotherly fighting. You've heard of it, haven't you? The legend of Sparta? When I was young, my father would tell me stories about it. Long ago, in ancient times, a demon rebelled against his own kind for the sake of the human race. With his sword, he shut the portal to the demonic realm and sealed the evil entities off from our human world. But since he was a demon himself, his power was also trapped on the other side. I never believed it. I thought it was just a child's fairy tale. But I discovered that this so-called legend wasn't a myth at all. Sparta existed. How do I know? Well, I met the sons of Sparta. Both of them. Though the same blood of their father flowed through their veins, the two battled each other fiercely like archenemies. It seemed as if they derived some sort of twisted pleasure from this brotherly fighting. but in the end, only one was left standing.
Sorry, not open for business yet. I haven't even picked a name for this joint, and I'm already getting calls. You a customer too? Well, if you want to use the bathroom, help yourself. The toilet's in the back.
Is your name Dante, son of Sparta?
Where did you hear that?
From your brother. He sent this invitation for you. Please accept it.
Invitation, huh? Party's getting crazy. Let's rock.
Blast power!
I can already tell. Looks like this is gonna be one hell of a party! Guys totally wrecked my shop, and I haven't even named it yet! You're gonna pay for that.
Break down!
It's been nearly a year since we last met. Where does the time go? No doubt, you've got some fun planned for me. Right, Virgil?
I come. Well, doesn't it excite you? The Temenegru has revived. The Great One, who once ruled this earth as the medium between the human world and the demon world. Isn't it a magnificent view? The greatest minds of their time, those who revered evil, constructed this glorious edifice. Now, after two millenniums of confinement, it can at last fulfill the purpose for which it was intended.
That's none of my concern. Did he have it?
Of course. He's taking good care of it. After all, it is the only memento left from the mother you both lost.
But he has no idea of its true power.
Thank you. Break down!
knows? I'm not even sure myself.
Regardless, you have proved your strength. I acknowledge your ability. Take my soul and go forth. You have my blessing.
Looks like we have an uninvited guest.
Is that so?
A human. A woman.
I'm afraid I should ask the uninvited one to leave. That is what you want. Actually, I happen to be acquainted with that woman. Storm is approaching.
Thank you. Violence, devil boy. Oh, wait. Better listen to what I have to say, lad. This tower here is very sturdy. You see? Your tricks will do no good. No good!
Zip it, or I'll pierce that big nose.
That could be a problem.
Just hear me out. You've got nothing to lose, right?
My name is Jester, and I know a thing or two about this place. That thing there is a power generator for this entire sector. In order to open the door, you need to apply a little something to it first. Do you know what that is, kid? Or is that too difficult for you?
Get to the point, or do you want to keep on dancing?
Actually, I prefer a sword to be my partner. May I have this dance, my lady? Bingo! That is what the something is! Remember that, kid? Write it down on your hand if you don't trust your head.
I see. Thanks. You still piss me off, though.
Thank you.
destroying the luck for me, devil boy! And welcome to hell! Please accept my gift. Don't be humble. Just take it. After all, we're buddies, aren't we?
Well, isn't that special? To be honest, I was expecting something a little better than this.
Blast off!
My name!
Yeah! Yeah!